this evening. We have a nice, relatively brief program for tonight, kind of a little soiree of Brahms music. We're very happy to present this nice collection of pieces from Brahms' late period. The three pieces were composed all within around the last 20 years of Brahms' life, and it's a time of his life and his compositional career that most writers believe that Brahms was at the height of his creative powers. And it's not only in terms of the assuredness of writing in certain forms, but also the handling of instruments and voices. The progression that you'll hear in these three pieces kind of worked out kind of coincidentally. It starts with these two rhapsodies, Opus 79, which are among 30 pieces that Brahms had published in the last part of his life. Among the 30, the two rhapsodies are among the longest, and they deal with forms that are drawn out the most, and they are just simply filled out with a lot more space. They are also kind of serious pieces, very tempestuous, even though one of them at least has a moment of light in its middle section. But the second rhapsody is all tempestuousness and quite passionate feelings in there. So we start with a very serious type of theme, which carries over into this viola sonata in F minor, which was one of a pair that were published together as Opus 120. The first movement of this viola sonata is likewise very, very serious and very heartfelt. And one, at least I certainly, when I play it and when I listen to it, I get the feeling of emotional exhaustion by the time I get to the end of the first movement. But with the other three movements, a slow movement, a kind of intermezzo, and then a finale, the mood gradually gets not only lighter, but happier. And that progression, that emotional progression, should be quite obvious. And finally, with the two songs for alto, viola, and piano, we have a kind of restful feeling. Not exactly light in mood, but not exactly too serious as well. The first one seems to be I kind of think of it like a little miniature prayer. Set in the evening, there are themes of dusk, twilight, sleep is invoked twice within the text. And that makes for a nice transition into the second song, which is a sacred lullaby to the baby Jesus. So I hope you feel the same kind of progression in this music and enjoy the evening. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. this would be as good a time as any to remind everybody to turn off their cell phones and perhaps cameras or anything else that might be disrupting to those around you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.